I would go in my backyard, you know, chase around pigeons. I even tried to bring one home one day. When you grow up in Los Angeles, there's really not a whole lot of wildlife. I grew up in the heart of the city, and I always just longed to find wildlife. And I think I just started, you know, watching Discovery Channel. In high school, I started volunteering at the Roundhouse Aquarium, and one of the animals I got to feed was this octopus. And as I was feeding it, it kind of wrapped around my fingers, and I was just like, wow, what was that? And how can I learn more about it? That was kind of like the spark that, you know, really set me on the path to marine biology. I'll never forget it. I went to the University of Hawaii at Manoa and got to do a lot of great field things, but the classes at first were pretty hard, and I completely failed one of my first biology classes, and I had a bit of an identity crisis, like that I wasn't going to be able to do the thing that I always wanted to do. And that was a huge struggle for me, and I really had to kind of find my way of getting my degree. So I designed my major my own way. There was a little bit of oceanography, marine biology, but also like psychology. And I'm so glad I did that, because otherwise I don't think anything would have been the same. It wasn't about getting that 4.0 every single time, but it was about being persistent and staying passionate. You don't have to do it like anyone else, you do it like you. I've gotten to go to Mexico and swim with whale sharks floating above these underwater cities of coral, and got an opportunity to tag a hammerhead shark, even traveling to Alaska where I got to live amongst this incredible ecosystem. We would get to see these amazing things that very few people get to see or experience. Now I work at the Marine Mammal Care Center, like a facility that rehabilitates injured and sick seals and sea lions. We also have this educational aspect where schools can come and I lead them through these like fun and engaging programs. I never really got to have a mentor like that when I was a kid. It's like everything is really coming full circle. When you're looking for colleges, it's best to have tools that will help you get exactly what you're looking for. You might have multiple jobs, you might have family, so you want to make sure it's perfectly tailored for whatever your life is. People tend to learn the best when you can have fun while you're learning. All the things that I would watch on TV, and now I get to live it. I'm really grateful that I decided to, you know, persevere, because I wouldn't be where I am today without it.